Once again, welcome to Heartbeat Info. Right now, therefore, inside the Akubi Street name, which was there. So, we can just enter inside the Omosefe Street because this Omosefe Street, therefore, we can for this Omosefe Street. And the street before, they never walk on the street. But now, we can see and say they don't newly repair this Omosefe Street. And before, this Omosefe Street, they face challenges. Right now, the authorities don't face the Omosefe Street. Now we see more coming up and check out the Omosefe Street. We'll see how this environment to be. Right now, we're for inside the Akubi Street name, which just this way. We're for inside the Akubi Street name, which just this way. So right now the street one as well for the Eweka lane, then we call this particular street. So now this place now the Omosefe Street for start. This Omosefe Street before it is very bad. Like before we could come again, they don't grade the road. Now we come as you see we don't already finished the building. Now we see we can check out the streets, we'll see how this environment be as close to the authorities for the face. This for Omosefe Street. Omosefe Street here starts from this Eweka who end for inside the Ohoro. Then the Omosefe go end for inside the Ohoro. So we'll see the worker for inside the second Omosoge Street, and also we'll see the worker for inside the Iyubanosa Street. When we go end for inside the second West Secular Road, so we'll work out for reach that environment. So we'll see more come here and check out several minutes. We'll see how this place be. So I want to say a big welcome to you to Heart Beautiful. If this is your first time when you come up beautiful, I want to say a big welcome to you. And if you've come before, I want to say a big welcome to you. Beautiful. I can look from inside the Omosefe Street. This street here, it starts from inside the Eweka Lane. It starts from end for inside the Ohoro Neck Congo End, and also we'll look out for inside the second Omosoge Street when they opposite directly to the Ohoro Road, and also we'll look out for inside the Iyubanosa Street. We'll see and see this place now. See, you know, the gutter now, they very okay. See the gutter, see, they very clean, no single sand before inside this particular gutter. Now this one are the first rainy season when this particular street they experience. So they hope say the authorities say they will try their best to work on this the sands when they for the road. You can say the sand never too many for inside this road. So now over the months or years now they will see the sand can only fill the road. But they hope say they will find something to do about all this sand. But this one are very marvelous work by the state authorities. Say they don't do this. So hopefully I will attach the video, the old video of this street, so I will see the difference when it happens from inside this environment. So also thank you very much to you when you watch your heart is here.
Thank you.
So we don't finish the almost safe streets. This street for us is where we call the Don't forget to change over. If you want some type of help, then you will see this particular overall. So this overall, this place now we will establish the new legal street ending before we call enter the other street we will call the second on Mozungi Street.
Don't cry, bro. Hey, you can see what you're picking.
Right now, we don't finish the off-road. So, the street next to 12 workers, we want to report of Second Omozuki Street, then North Walker. Right now, we're looking for inside the new vehicle street. We're looking for the inside the new vehicle street. So, if you want to sell, take the vehicle street, then you'll see this particular. Right now, we don't enter inside the Second Omozuki Street. Then we don't enter. So, we see this street now. They don't work on inside this particular street. So, we see Mokumura, check the environment. We'll see how it will be. This Omozuki Street, anyway, it starts from this Middle Street near Ifon. So, I see this business get gates. So, let me say the security for here, they're very, very okay. I'm looking for inside the Second Omozuki Street. Then just this one.
No. said this thing hold me down, but man.
We see the phone inside the second or more Zoe Street. You can see here now, see, you get to see a lot of businesses for inside this place. Small businesses need for small businesses need for inside this or more Zoe Street. So right now we don't finish the Zoki Street. So the next we run for our castle, then we call it the nearby Musa Street, then we run for our castle. So we don't finish the Zoki Street. So right now we're going to enter inside the Yamborosa Street. So we start with the street here. So we don't still go from inside the street. This street starts from Ulubi, or we end for inside the second west city. So some of the here must see how this environment be. So this street starts from the second west, or we end for inside the Ulubi, and for Congo end. Well, very soon I will come to the end of this video, so I want to say a big thank you to you for watching this video. Thank you very much. You may support me financially, also God will bless you. Thank you very much. I will give you advice on how to work out for inside our great city, so thank you very, very much. Right now, we're therefore inside the Circle East Circular Road. So until we meet again on Anya Walk, have a blessed day and also a blessed day. Thank you very, very much.